Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get it off.
No! She's not dead, is she?
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? Is there something glowing inside that knot? I think you killed it.
Look up there!
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy.
Sir.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Oh.
Don't go!
Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from?
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
Told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Come.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
Yes, yes, come in! But if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Oh, we can't forget you. Travel safe, you two.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, it kept them isolated.
Said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
That must be the Ring Temple.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
The bridge is gone. We covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Here we go! Don't go!
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
Here we go!
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
What are you going to tell me about war? You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Enough. Stories are for the boat.
Father, the Pillars and Ring farm an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, It's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out. But way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Yeah!
stay away from those cages.
I wonder why they're locked up.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Focus up, boy.
Another Nurnir chest. Let's see. Where are the seals?